What's up, Team Tenors, Jake Paulers, all that good stuff. I'm not using my good mic today because I don't feel like setting up. I'm so tired, pulled all nighter last night. We're gonna be for you guys, because why not? Today we're talking about chairs. Not just any chair, but the anti-man spreading chair. Now, this has basically become a meme the past few days. I know I'm late on the subject, but why not? I had to put out a video somehow, some way. So, yeah, we're going to be talking about a chair today. So, in this heading, it says, "The anti-manspreading chair forces men to sit with their legs closed." The British designer and artist Layla Laurel created an anti-manspreading chair that forces men to respect other people's personal space by sitting with their legs closed. This project is called A Solution for Manspreading, and it has already won a National Design Award in the UK. Obviously, as BBC reports, some men hate it. But apparently this article thinks it's brilliant. She's obviously not a very good designer if an artist if she's still using wood on a fucking chair. No one uses wood on a chair. I'd much rather sit in my PewDiePie $3.99 chair than this disgusting man spreading wooden chair without a cushion, may I add. And she also has a woodman one, which makes them spread, I guess. But imagine if they have a skirt on, what are they going to do then? That's, no one in their right mind would buy that. They're just sitting there, they have a skirt on, they can't control it, you know? Obviously, men can't do that because they got dick and balls, so. She doesn't think. She has an issue. Obviously. I just realized she is one of the most... I just saw an article that said she spent 6 months working on a design. First of all, that doesn't make any sense. Why would you spend 6 months on that? I can make that in 5 minutes. If I had your mind, of course. But, also, you kind of wasted 6 months. Because if you look at the male chair, you could flip it around and it would be the same as the woman's chair. So you basically wasted 6 months. You were so confident and just cool collected on how good your little design was on anti-manspreading. That you forgot that you just flip the chair around. It'll be the same as the woman's. Yeah, guys, this video is, like, way shorter than usual. It's only, like, 2.5 minutes. Do I care? No. Do you care? No. Maybe. I don't care. If you care. Because I don't. Because I'm tired. And I want to get this video out tomorrow. And I want to edit it today. And I want it to be short. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed. It's been your boy Zaws. Peace out. Goodbye.
Ooh, it's crazy how they watch a young nigga go move. It's crazy, worry about yourself, nigga, make a move. You said he watching all the winning niggas.